high self, I have you taken your boxes to your new bedroom? Well, do it now. Honey, Barry has passed. Can you carry those boxes near the door to the basement? Danny is writing on the table. It's getting late. It's time for you to go to sleep. Good morning, dear. Did you sleep well? That's good. Come have breakfast. Honey, I'm going to town to run some business.
Today we are going to paint you. It is beautiful. I'm very excited. It's almost dark and we need to make a tent. But first, we will need you. Let's see what I have in my backpack. Let's call that. What can help us cut down a tree? A basketball, dynamite, or it won't do. That would be carrot. Exactly! And that will cut down.
John, this is dangerous. I don't think you should.
is tiring. I'll have to go back to town tomorrow. Do you want to go with me? Oh, okay then. Goodbye, go to bed. It's getting late, darling. Look what I found. package on the table saying it was for you. What is it? You should call him here later. Anyway, dear, I'm going to town. Call me if you need anything.
You need to put it in.
Oh, dear. Will you help me?
Honey, what's going on? What were you doing in the basement until now? Are you okay?